गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स. एज यू नो टूडे आवर टूडे इज़ डे 15 मई 2020 एंड द डे इज़ फ्राइडे. सो आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर एक्साइटेड टू अगेन स्टार्ट ऑनलाइन क्लासेज एंड फ्रॉम टूडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेज. आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर हैप्पी टू फॉर दिस. ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. वी आर in first chapter computer system and hardware. You can see here computer hardware and computer software we have completed. Okay, and I hope all of you have learned what is the hardware and software. Okay, so today we'll start the type of software. Okay, so all of you take out the page number 7. There are two types of software. Okay, how many types? Yes, two types of software. First one application software and the second one system software. Okay, firstly we will read about application software. Software which are designed according to users requirements to make their task easy are known as application software. Okay, application software, what is it? Is a designed according to users requirement. Whatever we are giving to the work to the computers, it's task easy. Okay, it's doing their work very easily. That's called, we can say, application software. In other words, in simple words, we can also say application software is a software that helps you in doing some specific work. Okay, means it's inside of the computer, it's some specific work and it is doing that one. Okay, for example, you use paint program to draw. Means in application software, whatever we are opening, this processing, that one will be do like this. Means we will, if we will use the paint, we can draw only any picture, any paint. Okay, you cannot do sum. Means you have to sum. If you have to sum, then you have to use calculator program. Okay, so this is application software. Okay, so I hope all of you have understood application software. You can see here some pictures of application software. Okay, means games. If you are opening games, then you can play only game. This one, audio, calculator, MS Paint, WordPad. Okay, means in this application software, whatever you are opening, whatever you are using, only you can use that one, not other thing. Okay, so I hope all of you are understood. So must learn 3 or 4 times application software, and in second class we will start system software. Okay, thank you.